Yes, that is right. I am back with Security Breach!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. And I'm very happy today. Because I have beaten the endoskeletons. I've beaten them. Yes, that is right. The endoskeletons have lost.
You're so excited?
Yeah. I'm excited because I've beaten the endoskeletons. And geez, I am sweating. My hands are sweating.
I know, that always happens with me when we play Mario Kart.
Hey, you're telling me. I'm just so happy because I've beaten the endoskeletons. Okay. Yes.
Okay! So let's go in the vent. And now the tiny music man is coming. And, yeah. So. Oh, shoot! He's coming fast! He's coming fast. No!
Well, I learned something today. Let's try that again. No mistakes this time. Alright. Helpy, come on, finish your pizza. Finish your pizza. I need to get into parts and service. Parts and service, yeah. Come on, Helpy. Okay. Gotta do it, and yeah. Wait for the music to start. No! Alright. So now I can go back here. And then I think MapBot's gonna be waiting. Alright. Gotta save my spot again so I don't have to go through little music man. Oh. This game.
Well, look, we're set. I don't see a way to control it from here.
I was supposed to go here because I got the level 4 security badge.
I found him earlier and locked him up and locked him down.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
Huh, really? Something out of that chick? This game isn't that scary overall. So. Oh, you know what it might be? It might be the brightness. It's all the way up. It might be because of that. So let's see.
Yeah. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Freddy. You know how I know that? His bad luck kept her saying it's yours. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the bad watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
The default voice option. Oh, his head is off. Monty will run the shows. Monty's a disaster. But we can't let that happen. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
what
the fuck?
Oh man, poor Freddy. I gotta put up the darkness. Oh man. Put it up at least a little bit. Apply my changes. Go back. Okay.
get in? Oh.
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
The colonel will let me out.
What? Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm getting help wanted vibes. If you guys don't know, I have played Help Wanted.
What they do?
I played Help Wanted.
I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error.
Wow.
That time's still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
I'm getting vibes from Sister Location with Funtime Freddy.
And be careful.
And Help Wanted vibes.
Not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency.
Oh yeah, you will jump scare you if you get it wrong.
Service personnel.
Oh jeez.
The protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now.
Oh.
That no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Red. Ha! You see, I'm a pro.
Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Oh God. Okay.
Cylinder.
Freddy, get up. Freddy? Freddy, why aren't you getting out? Freddy! Finish upgrade.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything that can use to stop
here's
the
Freddy.
Bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Oh! A phaser blaster or a phaz cam, huh?
Phaz cams are often confiscated in Monte Golf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Alright, let's get started, Freddy.
Freddy, check out these pictures.
Huh? Oh!
Chica has some sort of special voice box.
What?
Roxy has new eyes, and Monty was given better claws.
Oh!
We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friend.
What about Freddy? Freddy doesn't get a part.
I never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done online is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Yeah, sure. Gonna save my spot. I hope Moondrop doesn't come again. Because I swear, if he does, I will lose it. Because he screwed me up. He screwed me up twice in this entire walkthrough. Oh, I can go through here. Freddy. Freddy. Why won't this elevator work? shoot, I think I should charge him. Is there a recharge station here? Aw, come on! No. No, not now. Not now. Oh, this must be the elevator area. Oh, shoot. Yeah, but no, don't itch me. Freddy, move. Freddy. Freddy! I'm sorry, man. Just stop. Freddy can jump scare you if he's about to die? Freddy can jump scare you in this game if he's not charged. Wow. That is just sad. Well, at least I saved my aim. That's the good part. Alright, Freddy, now we know where to go. And we're gonna do that. Let's go, Freddy. Okay. Wow. This better not take long. Are we finally here? Because I'm gonna need you to jump scare me. Over here! I need to get to parts of the server. I need to get to the area before you kill me! Who's crying? Is that Roxy? No, okay. He's fully charged. Now let's see who's crying.
Freddy, get out of my room!
Oh, I'm sorry, Roxy. You deserve it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but you deserve it. What? Did I just bug the game? Okay, Freddy, you stay here and charge yourself. I'm going to enter this vent. To enter the vent. No, not the recharge station. I think I'm bugging the game at this point. I'm lucky it's not 3 a.m. I'm watching FNAF's playthrough doing this. I gotta avoid Tiny Music Man. Gotta get to Chica's real quick. He's coming, Jesus! He's going fast this time. Ah, jeez. That was so scary. Yay!
Well done.
Party time. Wait, hold on, can I get it back in? Okay, that's just faked.
Oh crap, it's that
find your recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map.
Where's Moondrop?
Is fairly special. It will let you into Phasoblast or Monte Carlo.
Wait!
However, it can only be used once.
Great! How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Guys, I think I know what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna find the Phaser to. So I'm gonna use the party pass to find the fast camera or the Phaser Blaster, and then I'm gonna find out how to decommission Chica. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and get the fast camera in Monte Golf, because I've seen that if you get Munching Mystery Mix, Chica will then try to eat it. So I'm gonna find a way to decommission Chica, the worst one. So I'm getting the fast camera. But I had to get to Monte Golf first before doing so. I remember how I did it last time. Wait, should I go back in the elevator? No. I'm not going back in the elevator. Okay, so guys, I think I'm gonna leave it off here. Make sure you like and subscribe, and part two, and the next part of this will be amazing.